this is an example of an escape plan. Really.
That's why I'm just leaving.
Of an escape plan. So you can... So there's different stages. So you get more points and stuff based on how far along you get your escape plan or whatever. And then also, then you also have how you're going to destroy things. I'm trying to rotate that. And so then these also have different stages and they take different stuff. So they take different supplies and then also the amount of brain, like brain stuff and worker stuff. I don't know what all this is.
There's like evil
resources
points.
And
or something. That's a nail.
Genius and manual labor stuff.
Nail
to get
screw.
From where?
It's gonna be from the chair.
Oh, you're Oh, that's on
there. I don't know. Whatever.
You'll never know.
Yeah, I guess it could be from the top of this thing.
I think
it's
from right here.
Okay.
Yeah, as long as it doesn't collapse, we're good.
Yeah, as long as it
doesn't.
If it's on stream, it's hilarious. So.
Maybe don't put all your weight on it at first.
Maybe you don't sit on it.
There's a lot of other screws.
I'm sure it's still good. God, why are these so good?
Okay, yeah, and then these are going to populate with the inventions here. And then duct tape hangs out here, and then these are what eventually we'll deal out as the other cards we can get.
I don't know where that one goes.
Oh yeah, and then you can get like raw resources and then refined resources.
Yeah.
Right.
Can we take one of these to one of each so you can like explain the symbols without us being revealed?
Yeah, sure. I mean, the
symbols
are going to be straight up here.
Yeah.
So, I mean, here, so there's, I'm assuming raw iron, refined iron is steel.
Yeah.
And then this is
so
probably raw copper, raw wood, and raw glass.
So you need one of everything, including, like, why is there a line between it?
Because those are resources and those are inventions.
Yeah. And then these are.
Oh, yeah, yeah.
This is on this track here. So as you go further and you hit these spots here. Then that means you have higher brain power,
mm-hmm.
and you have higher
manpower.
I forgot manpower. About this invention thing, and then it's something like
the first one to do it. You have to spend more to do it.
But then anyone that uses it pays you to use it.
Right. So then there's additional cards underneath that one where you'll be able to get it.
Yeah.
And then like pay royalties, and I think it's like a reduced cost to make it.
I kind of remember that now. It's coming back to me. Change stream title.
Uh-huh. And then each round, like these six and then these four are gonna swap out.
I feel like we all start somewhere.
No. Not there. So these are just your workers you put down.
Oh. Just kidding then.
There is.
I thought these were workers. I thought these were tracks that we.
Yeah.
I think those are henchmen.
No.
Oh.
No.
Okay.
This is your dude, and these are your
women. One goes here.
They will eventually. I mean, so once you're actually, yeah. So
okay,
right now,
so
they just hang out.
Okay.
Yeah, right. You're right. You're right. Yeah. So here's an example. So if you invent whatever that even says, this liquid thing, to make it, you'll need these certain resources, some money, some brain power.
Mm-hmm.
Then you have that. And then from then on, it's it doesn't take the brain power because somebody's already thought of it.
No, but they have to give you five.
But they'll have to, yeah, they'll have to give you five.
Mm-hmm.
But it's otherwise the same cost. It's like, and then I guess at the end of the game, this is also worth four victory points. These are worth them.
Starting in round five, you have to pay rent.
Yeah, that's right. So there's... If you don't get over to this, it's hard to read up soon. But it's something
starting
like,
with round five, each player must play rent of one gold each turn until the end of the game. Players who have achieved real estate on the social track are exempt from paying rent.
Okay.
Rent does not have to be paid in round 15, as the doctors have plans to use their escape plans at the end of the game. Any player whose doctor has not reached the real estate on the social track by round 5 and who cannot pay rent will only have the use of two of their henchmen for the following rounds. Subsequent rounds will not be affected.
Okay.
All I remember from this game is I, like, couldn't even finish stage 1 of either of these. And when we ended, Sarah had, like, stage 3 and 2.
We had played it before.
Well, the first time...
We had played it before, so...
Yeah. The first time we played it, I remember that I got screwed up because I thought that you had to, like, complete one before you could move on.
And I think that's what I thought, too.
To the second thing?
So, like, theoretically, you could
really
just...
not true.
Right.
Yeah.
You just have to end the game...
Right, because the...
As...
Right. You don't have to, like, spend the first row to get down to the second.
Right.
But you have to have at least stage 1 in both, otherwise you just lose.
Yep.
Mm-hmm.
Okay. Any questions?
Yeah. How do we play?
And if it's got the square around it, it's raw. And if it's a circle, it's refined?
Yes.
Oh, yeah. Sure. I just looked at what the thing was.
But, like...
Square...
We need cards here.
Right, well, yeah, so each round is going to come out.
And
but I guess we can put those out now.
To
these.
Remember what we do?
Yeah.
All
right. I'm also wondering what clues are on this board.
It's the point.
It's the
yeah.
point tracker, but I think you only, I mean.
We
so,
probably do it at the end of
yeah,
the game.
Yeah, we just usually at the end of the game anyway.
So I don't think you really have anything where you accumulate points.
Okay.
Is this points?
Yeah, those are 3 points.
So then maybe...
It's points, but right.
I think it's like it's whatever, however far you got. So you don't get
right.
2 and then 4 more. It's
okay.
4 in step, instead. It's
yeah.
4. So I guess what we can do is we can put out. Is this. Yeah. Can we reshuffle these?
No, because I wasn't sure about it.
Okay. So these are. As you're going, somehow you're able to get these. I guess you can just. Is there a buy thing? There might be...
Yeah, that's what I'm saying. There's no cards. We don't know.
So, you move your turn. You move the turn marker. You place doctors and henchmen. You resolve those. You invent, optional. You have to pay rent, if we're at 5, I guess. Then you replace workshop and black market cards on the board. Okay.
So these are the cards that are you're able to buy at whenever you're able to do that. We'll find out. But... These are like cool inventions. They're cool things. Oh, then this is a. You can use duct tape, I think, instead of.
A resource or something.
A resource.
One,
like, one of the inventions,
the,
maybe? Or one of the.
You have the instructions.
Right. Well, okay. We'll get to duct tape. I'll just look at the instructions. Is this it? Really? This is pretty small. So, explanation of symbols. So, yeah, like you were saying, the square on the
raw.
Board here, but then also on these cards that are going to be out. When it's the square, that's the raw resource. When it's a circle, it's... So, if it's a square with 4 different colors, that's any raw resource. If it's a circle with 4 colors, then it's any refined resource. If there's a 2, any 2 resources of the square or circle, depending on. If there's 2 things next to each other, like 2 squares... It's any 2 raw resources. They may be the same kind or different kinds, obviously. 2 gold. 2 units on this track is the gears, the brains. I mean, they might see symbols here. Victory points are the shields.
Good. Can we start like putting cards out now, or maybe that'll help?
We're still trying
me.
To figure out what the duct tape is.
I guess what? Yeah. What's
yeah?
Do we? Put workshops out now, or do we put black markets, or because then we can go over what
yeah,
these
okay.
actually do.
Sure,
and...
sure. Let me make sure how many of those we put out. Four players, so we'll only put 4 workshops. Resource shops.
Is that a workshop?
Yeah.
Or is that a resource shop?
Yeah, put 4 There's black market shop and then resource shop. So yeah, put only put four down.
Four of each or four total?
Resource shop?
I don't know. That's what it says. Resource shop cards.
Maybe we add one each.
No, it's
go,
so after each round, these clear and then four new ones come out.
Okay.
But it's because you can have six players or whatever.
Oh, gotcha.
And then black market.
And then four black markets.
And then four black markets regardless of the number of players.
Black market exchange. Resource acquisition. Everything must go. So that's to get money.
Yeah, so these are to actually get resources.
Yep.
But it has to be those, like that resource.
Yeah.
Right.
So you can get copper or leather.
And you can.
And so this first one can be either your doctor or
your henchman.
Your henchman.
If it is a doctor, you get three.
Right.
If it's a henchman, you get two.
Right.
And then you can tell times or.
Yeah, or when you're here, you can do refining. Mm-hmm. And if there's something weird about that where we're.
Can you put a henchman in them?
It's. I feel like it was. You can't refine if you don't have the materials to do it. Or something like that, or you.
No, there was something weird about, do you have to refine that type? And now that I look at the card, it looks like you have to refine that type.
Yeah. Well, yeah, but, I mean, maybe later on. I don't know. I guess I'd be curious.
Like, you'd have to refine leather.
Well, yeah, I would agree with that. But there might be, like, a wild card or end up with... But right.
And then the question was... The first person picks, but then does everybody get to pick?
Yeah.
That's what it was.
Or does the first
person dictate it to everyone? Yeah, that's
what
it
was.
I want to say it was dictating.
But, like, as in getting them or refining,
yeah.
I think.
Yeah.
Was the question.
It is because...
Right, is this card now refining or is it getting stuff?
Yes.
That sounds right.
If your henchman is in the first spot, you decide to refine a resource. Or you decide... To refine the resources. Then you may trade to each other player with a henchman in that shop may in turn also refine resources if available that cannot take raw resources.
Yeah.
So it does set the...
So if button. The first person refines, everybody can only refine.
Yep. Yeah.
But if the first person takes resources,
everyone has
can
to take.
Other people refine?
I would imagine it's the same.
I'd imagine it's the same too. But...
Say again?
So
if you decide to take
raw
stuff, everybody else can only take them.
Yes,
that would be my understanding. Just like
and you can't say you want to make this be refining if you don't have the resources to do it.
Okay.
Right, as the first person.
Right, so which seems obvious. Although someone might try and do that to
right.
Other people.
Right.
Yep.
So
that'd
then, this is just giving you money.
Yes.
We don't have money. Do you start with money.
We would only play with. So that one we'd only have to do the plus five and then the plus two.
And starting player.
Oh, and starting player.
This
so
is
the
paying
gray
one.
Spaces
and money for something else.
Henchmen.
Right. Well, you can put your doctor there if you want, but orange has to be your doctor.
Okay.
If it's gray, it can be either.
Then how come... That one for first is either or.
Because you could put your
henchman
or
your
and.
No, one or the other.
I think
so
actually you can only
first,
do.
Only the first place could do the doctor if they wanted. So if I put it here, you wouldn't be able to put your doctor here.
But then anything gray using that logic.
Okay. Maybe I'm wrong.
I just want to clarify.
Yeah, I mean, if that's the case, that gold means doctor. That's how I would take it.
But then that would imply that your henchmen.
I'm fairly sure that it would need to be. I'm gonna pass this thing over. Turns out I can't hear it. I can't listen and read.
It was just the same thing that always happens. That's why. I'm
fairly sure that the orange, like your doctor, can't go on gray spots. I think is gonna be the outcome.
Makes sense.
Because when it was
doctor is only on orange, henchmen only on blue. Either if it's half and half.
Yeah.
That's not blue.
That's what it says. Okay. It doesn't matter what order you play them in.
Okay.
You can't go into these spaces until you're here, or you can't start. You can't go past
to reach to real estate.
And you can't go into
a social track.
You can't have a security fence until you have a house.
It's kind of a thing.
Well, there's this stuff, right?
But that doesn't look like that. Oh, yeah. You need some.
And I believe you do spend the brain power here for these.
So, like, if you were to buy a duct tape, you need.
You'd expend all that.
A, whatever that is, cloth, steel, 1 gold, 4 gear, 4 brain power.
Or, right.
Like.
Yeah,
does this go away?
I believe, you'll be here, and I believe, she's gonna check it, but I believe it's you spend it for these.
Okay, because I kind of thought it was like once you have that brain power, you just retain it.
Because otherwise, you can just buy all these things.
Yeah.
Sort of. I mean, you have to the resources, but.
What you have to, you can only invent one thing. Each player can only invent one. In a turn.
Right, in a turn.
Mm-hmm. And if something is invented, like by Nathan, we can't do it until the next turn.
Okay.
We can't.
He's got a patent.
We can't invent.
Oh, yeah.
Yep. First time. Blah, blah, blah. Yes, you move your cube back on the genius turn.
Okay. Did you spin it?
Okay.
Not that you still want to finish.
You still need to finish.
Right.
If you need the same invention twice, you have to pay the resources twice.
Oh yeah,
makes sense.
You don't have to take a turn. You do not need to use a turn to invent something that you already have.
But you need to pay the resources
to build it
twice at the end of the game.
Makes sense.
If you need them.
Okay.
So how...
Okay, duct tape. If duct tape is used...
How do you... Where do you spend a turn to invent something, though?
I don't think we have that card.
It's probably a card. It's probably one of them.
No, it's a step. It's
after
not a
after
oh,
you resolve
okay,
all this stuff.
Okay, so you can just invent once per turn.
Right. It'll go in order of the first player.
So... If duct tape is used to help in creating any level of escape plan... It can count as 5 manual labor needed for the plan if you decide to use it.
Hmm.
If you use it, you'll be penalized 5 victory points.
I see. That's what it says right here. Yeah. Okay, so it doesn't count as a thing. It counts as manual labor.
Yeah, you can use it for 5 less manual labor.
But you don't look as cool, so you lose points.
Right.
You don't go out in style.
Okay.
Cool. So what are these? I can't read them upside down very well. What are the inventions that we can buy here? Oh, when do we buy these, I guess? Oh, this is you can invent these.
Yeah,
so,
they're
inventions.
Right.
So invention, teeth sharkification. If your henchman is on a black market exchange spot, you may instead trade any 2 raw resources for any 2 other raw resources.
Mm-hmm.
Temporary transmogrifier. You may disguise your doctor as a henchman as often as you like, allowing him to occupy any space on the board. If disguised, the doctor acquires resources as a henchman. Acid squirting pen. You may advance on the social track without paying associated gold costs. Real estate excluded. That's not that bad, actually. Sleeping potion bomb. Once per turn, you may move an opponent's henchman from a spot, gaining +2 manual labor to another spot that gains +1 manual labor.
So you move him down.
You must take the +2 manual labor spot if you intend to do so.
Hmm. Okay. So all these are reusable things, right?
Yeah.
Good.
That's the way I see it.
That's what you still have to buy now.
Right.
And once the resource cards are gone, they're gone, so.
Which ones?
And when we
like
leave,
if there's no other refund. Yeah.
And we actually have to have everything in our hands to do all of our
at the end of the game.
Things mm-hmm. by round 15, the end of it. Yes.
Yep.
Yeah, there's too much. Too much to do.
Who goes first?
I don't know. What does it say?
The last person that
built something.
Person that gets to five.
Random number generator.
It just says beginning with the starting player.
Here. Choose a random one. If you get the five, you go first.
Don't look at this tree.
Okay.
What? Oh. We didn't do it the right way again.
What?
But we don't necessarily know. Let me look. Can I look?
I'm trying to find if we start with money, but I don't see it. So I guess we don't. But then how do you get money?
By getting stuff and then...
Get stuff, sell it, or appear.
Oh, yeah. I guess that. You don't start with any raw resources to start?
No.
I didn't see that.
Okay.
What?
That's fine. Yeah.
Starting with resources or money.
I mean, there's game setup, and I did talk about it there. I feel like that would be game setup.
Yeah.
Unless I have to go. No. Does it need to be that guy?
Can't be that guy.
Alright.
I hate games that don't give you a fun, like, last person you
can do. I know. I didn't see it, though.
I don't
either.
Guess.
And there's nothing about money either, so. Just get nothing.
And how do you Oh, okay. That's right there. So I will go.
And there's no, like, you can put things down in whatever order, kind
of. Right. It doesn't matter which of you guys.
But they resolve in.
They resolve in order, yeah. That I know, because that's like a rather worker person game.
Okay. Depends on the game. Okay. Like Stone Age, you can do it in any order you want.
No, but it still goes from starting player to. So that's wood and leather.
But last time we played this, we put cards here, not realizing what else was due for.
Yeah, I don't know.
But it's also been a year.
Or more.
Brain power.
It started with the brain. Oh, we lost someone.
No.
Really, Brian?
No.
I see, but it's only the social track, which is still important. But.
Okay.
What?
This pen.
It's good for trying to get to real estate quicker without having to pay the four.
Right.
So, does starting player rotate, or does it just...
I think it just stays.
It stays until you
someone
choose
picks it.
Yeah, that makes sense.
There's no point. Like if I go second, I'm not gonna get any fewer resources, right?
No, it's possible somebody might
refine,
but I mean, right now, no one can.
Right.
So it's not like I'm gonna get fewer.
That's why at first I was surprised you went here, because maybe I was going to make it refined, but I don't have those things to refine, so.
No, unless you get raw and then refine.
Well, he could. Yeah.
Oh, yeah, yeah. Cause
but not if I declare this.
Yeah.
confused. Oh, that's a. That's what it is. Okay. This is why I bet there's too much stuff for me to keep track of.
The fact that you're trying to keep track of anything is surprising right now. So.
I also think that if somebody does go in the starting player thing, according to this, it starts immediately. So, like,
when if we I were, took it,
when
I
we
would.
Resolve
then we
things,
resolve.
We're in step three. But then, if he takes it now, he invents first.
Mm.
Like it
moves
immediately
mm.
when
sense.
You resolve it.
That makes sense. Yeah.
It's my turn.
Yep.
Yeah.
Well, I don't know what I want to do with this stuff, so... do I want to... What do you use money for?
Inventions, the tracks.
Tracks.
Yeah, I mean, converting this stuff. Or, you know, getting resources.
Sure.
So the manual labor and the brain power, if you spend it, you go down on the track too.
Yes.
Yeah, the manual labor is only just for these, I think, right? And that those so those don't go down because when you're I mean when you're done at the game,
right.
You don't spend like I mean I think that the like so if let's say your first ones are 10 and 6. I think you need 16. No, I guess not, because otherwise that would be more than...
What?
Or 20, let's see.
Yeah, you add them together.
Yeah, okay, yeah.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah. But you don't really spend those. Like
No, but like if you invent...
Yeah, those will go down.
Then it goes down.
Yep.
All none of these take, just kidding.
Right, then. Just the brain.
Mean more like
yeah.
And unlimited.
Okay, that's what I thought. I guess
mm-hmm.
I should have clarified before I saved my guy for last.
Mm-hmm. Okay.
All right.
So
copper.
Two.
Two. Okay. Two.
Copper.
Two.
Two.
Yep.
And then, wait, so then now we...
Invent.
Invent.
So inventing is if you have enough resources right now to do it.
Which nobody should.
Yeah, I doubt it.
Yeah.
Okay. So no inventing.
Yeah.
Pay rent if necessary, not necessary.
It's really hard for you.
Replace cards.
Replace.
I'm just not looking at this stuff right now because
I think it's
important.
So...
So.
That becomes a discard now. We don't shuffle until the rest of those are gone.
Right.
Well, that's fine.
So that right. Let's move this one. I have one. What's that? Oh, I see. Yeah.
Glass.
Glass. Wee. Steel. Wee.
Okay.
All right.
Now I have to start thinking. The first round is easy. I have to think much.
Going to the steel mill. Gonna make some steel.
Mustard Bunch, how are you going to learn the Monopoly board if you don't play?
Because we don't have it.
Yeah, we don't have it, actually. I'm assuming that's Dan. How's it going, Dan?
Your turn.
Me?
Yep.
Oh, no. You took a steal. I see.
Bam.
Glass.
No one wants to weave. So this goes to him right now, huh?
Let me resolve that square. I would say, but either way.
Yeah, I don't know why it would matter.
Alright.
No, that's true. No.
Yeah, I wouldn't take that too.
Alright. Stupid yarn. Do I want yarn? Do I want to get some manual labor for something I don't...
Are you using up your vital...
yeah, I hope you're at work.
Do any of those require manual labor?
No.
What? So
I don't think anything.
I think it's just
for the your end game.
Yeah.
And you would need if this is worth needs three, this needs three. You need a total of six.
Correct? Yes.
Okay. All right.
No, it's too much.
Yeah, there's too much. And too little time to do it.
All these games require too much.
I mean, that's... do I want gold or do I want... Okay, so I'm going to get five. Okay. Sure.
Well.
Yeah, it's not gonna matter, I guess.
turn? Okay.
It's hard to think about.
Yeah.
Mm-hmm. Sure.
Mm-hmm. Mm-hmm. Brainiacs.
Well, I guess you need it for inventions, don't you? Do these need?
Yeah, the other ones are the same cost, I think.
They just don't need the brain power,
and you pay.
And you pay gold. the inventor.
Oh yeah, so I guess that sucks either way. All right. Did you? It's.
Must
you?
No, I just went.
Oh. Yeah. You just. Oh yeah. Okay. Yes. Yeah.
Oh, this is too hard.
You have until she changes. Is that first 5 and 6, isn't it?
This is 4 to 6.
Oh, 4 to 6, okay.
I can read.
Well, I can't from here. That's why I was asking. Put me on the next one. It only takes 2%.
Mm-hmm. Oh, me?
Sure. Mm-hmm. Good dog.
Touching both of them at the same time.
Yeah, sometimes if I only have one arm free,
like
I'll just like pet one with my elbow and one with my hand.
Yep.
Or wrist or really whatever.
As long as part of your arm is touching
both
them.
Both of them, you're good.
Whoa. Thank you for the follow, Mr. Bunch.
We should be playing Knobby with that.
Yeah.
Oh, okay.
Except I like the idea of that game till I actually play it. But I don't remember how much it sucks.
So frustrating.
I guess we'll do this. I don't know. I feel like I don't need that, but I guess later on I can use that in one of these to like change it to something else. So.
Or if it's used for any inventions at home.
It's used for some stuff, yeah.
Yeah, the teeth, it looks like.
Right. Yeah, do I want
so it looks like it's used for the other, the direct inventions and not these.
Okay.
Gosh, do I want to do that? Oh, this seems too much. Okay.
That's for 5 and 6.
Well, I can't read it.
Well, I couldn't read that.
I thought that was the same. Well, and I totally would have done it. Okay.
All right, we're good?
All right, resolve.
All right, he's got to make glass, right?
You're... He can't refine. He doesn't have any.
Yeah, right. So you
so
got to make
3 glass.
Yeah.
And then you guys get 2.
There you go.
2. 2.
Oh, yeah, just around the corner. Just.
Okay. Steel.
You may
2.
Move an opponent's henchman from the spot.
2.
Oh, that's not really good.
Well, it's if you need the manual labor.
Yeah, I guess. I remember that was an issue where, like...
Yeah, everyone was scrambling for that.
Right.
I don't know where this thing
was.
That was your
okay.
Class.
2 cloth. 2 cloth.
Thanks.
Okay.
Big gold.
You old, yay, me.
And I'm gonna liquidate
2
to get 4.
Okay, I'm gonna pay 2. 25.
So you get 3. I'm also paying 2.
I get to invent first? I don't invent anything. You invent anything?
I can't see what they cost.
I doubt you can.
I can't. I just don't know what they cost.
Just...
I mean, all these require at least four...
Brain. Yeah.
So...
I'm stupid.
Okay, pay rent. Not necessary. Replace cards.
Okay.
If I don't look at them, it doesn't matter.
Wood, tannery, steel, copper.
Okay.
What does the security track do for you?
It's just points.
Points, and
if you get at the end, you get 2 brain, 2 manual labor.
Okay. If I get all the way to the end?
All the way to the end.
And what does the exotic pets do?
You get +5 points for the person who gets the furthest.
Okay.
Doesn't have to necessarily be at the end.
I forgot what everyone got.
If you're further down on the thing and the first person picks to refine, you don't have to.
You can choose
right?
to.
You can choose not to.
I think it's May.
You're not forced to.
Yeah, I don't know why you'd have to.
It's
yeah.
not like the captain where you have to. It's just you wouldn't be able to get the raw ones.
Right.
Here. It's so hard to pick in this game.
It is. It really is.
You may take the appropriate action.
I don't know what I need.
But you can't choose to do it first just to screw people if you can't do
it.
Right.
Whoa, double stealing.
Whoa.
Two or 4-6, the second one.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah.
Okay. Or all of them on that track?
No, these three are only one.
Yeah. But what about
but all of them
the real estate is 5 and 6?
Correct. Okay.
And if you finish the pet track, you get 5 victory points for each player who finishes.
No, player.
Who finishes, so, like, if nobody's on it and you're here, you're the furthest, you get 5 victory points.
Oh, the furthest.
5
if you're here so and everyone's here.
Okay. I didn't get that far into the.
Yeah.
Okay.
All right. What are people needing? I don't remember. Do you need stage 2 on both of?
No.
No, you okay. can have stage 2 of one and stage,
and stage
one
3 of the other.
Sure.
Okay. Or stage 1 and stage 3.
Right.
Okay. Then I will go with.
What did you do? Copper?
Yep, I went to copper. Copper country. Whoa. I'll be on the. Real estate.
Okay. So, yourself?
Yep. Wood.
Wood or?
Yeah.
Refine.
Wood. Refine or?
Wood in the raw.
Going to. Oh, I see. I don't have to think about it. Cool.
Steel?
No,
I do.
Steel, I, yeah, I'm gonna just take the resources.
I knew that.
Because we haven't had that card yet.
We had it once.
You
just didn't get it.
You lost it.
Yeah.
All 3 of us went on it instead.
Because you chose something else.
Glass. Copper.
Copper, I'm going to refine.
Refine.
Probably just to chase the screen, you guys.
Here's my two.
I'm not going to.
I mean, I also need you too.
5.
Bam. And another 2.
I sure hope you need it, otherwise it's kind of a waste.
Yeah.
1, 2, 3. 2.
Here's my 10.
Here's my 2.
Okay. Vent.
No thanks.
They don't think I can invent because I'm stupid.
Maybe I'll take cloth.
Okay. I don't think. Actually, let me see what I have.
Do I have one? She goes first.
I can't.
Oh, you took first player? Oh.
Yeah.
No?
I can't.
I will.
Whoa.
Whoa.
Smarty pants came on the
Which one? I'm gonna invent. Okay. make sure I pick the right symbol. This one.
Okay. So,
a leather.
Unrefined. Glass unrefined
glass.
And copper unrefined.
Copper.
Two money. And lots of brain power. Ba-dum!
Now what I do with this? I just keep it here.
Yeah, I think that one stays out just so that they know who to pay and whatever.
Okay.
Cool. You get an event?
No. Unless I can invent something by smashing two rocks together, because that's a smart design.
Oh, right. Yeah. Some of these other inventions are really cool. These ones don't do it for me.
The only way to get through them is to invent one.
Right.
Get a new one out there.
Oh, I just refined my copper, so that's not going to really help.
Damn.
You can only get these two.
Right. Okay. Well, I don't want to invent anything.
Okay. So.
Rent, not necessary, replace cards. We need to shuffle.
Shuffle what?
All of them.
Cards. There's only two of these.
I think the electron activator would need glass. It could be plastic, I guess.
Okay, move turn marker. No, I'm trying to play a game. Oh,
what?
Thank you for looking away before I did that. It's close-ish to dinner time. That's why.
Yeah.
Ba-ba-ba-ba-ba. Here.
over.
Okay. Glass. Raw glass.
Okay. I think it's 2-2.
Steel. Raw steel.
Okay. I get 4.
Almost out.
Raw. Nathan did, not me.
Okay. Money. Money. 2 for me. What's this for?
He's exchanging resources.
Oh, sorry. I didn't realize it went this way. Makes sense. I would like a copper. Or copper.
2-1.
4 money.
2 for 4.
I guess keep it, actually, for later.
Okay. And do you have your thing?
Well, that's it. Yeah, I guess we went first.
Me?
Oh, yeah, I went first. Why is it keeping it?
She's going to spell out, okay. So she already has 4.
I understand. Used.
Plus 2.
6.
Hi. Okay. Invent.
Invent. Oh, invent. Let me think about this. You can have as many cards in your hand as you want, right?
I hope so.
Me too.
I don't think there's a limit.
Yeah. I don't know.
I don't know.
If there was, I'm going to say we don't play with it.
If there is, I'm screwed.
What does everybody else need?
Exactly.
Alright, I'm gonna go with, make sure I have all this right stuff. I'm gonna invent the aluminum frame.
Okay. So,
5. Raw copper.
Yep.
Raw steel.
Yep.
And brain power.
I guess we can just go on the guy.
Okay.
So now this is really expensive if you
need
it.
You inventing?
Yeah. I mean, not really. It's expensive.
Okay.
You paid your points.
Rent.
Your brain?
Yeah. He's off the board.
Nothing. Replace cards.
I
didn't
realize he was on that.
Oh, replace cards. Goodbye. up this time. Mm-hmm. And what happens if you can't pay?
You lose two guys the next time, I think.
Oh,
yeah, you're one less henchman down, I think.
For that
think
next
two.
Turn.
For the next
think
turn.
Two.
I forget. I looked it up. Starting with round 5, if you can't pay rent and you don't have real estate on round 5, you will only have the use of 2 of their henchmen. You lose 1 for 1 round.
Amazing. What are you talking about? Oh, crap. Now it sucks. I just realized something.
It still sucks. It always sucked.
I feel like compared to you guys, I just have like no cards.
I have a bunch of cards, but like I'm not about to...
But I can't get any of this crap.
Neither can I.
Yeah, I can't. Can't anymore.
But you've got one.
Yeah, because from the get-go, I was trying to get one.
She's banking on we need it. So.
Good.
Well, I wanted to have at least one that I didn't have to pay a bunch of extra.
Yeah. I don't know what I need.
Is it okay if I forward the condo pictures to Lisa?
Send them away.
This is a coworker, Lisa?
Because her friend is visiting her right now. She works at U of M. She has an apartment that she might be leaving. So
cool.
She said she would mention it.
Are you looking for renters right now?
Buyers.
Oh, buyers. Okay. Nice.
You want to buy a place?
Oh, nope. What's her email address?
Well, gosh.
Kelly G. Willikers.
Oh, dear. I mean, I guess I'll mention any of those, right? Oh, I can't use that one. Oh, maybe it's not worth it if it's only one.
Where'd you go?
Starting player.
Oh,
you gonna risk it, Copper?
Cooper.
So there's only one for upkeep?
Yeah, so you gotta spend 10 or whatever. 3, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. You have to spend 11 over the course of the game. Hi there.
Supposed to be on screen.
Alright, Allison, you're the one with the last one.
Weaver.
Okay.
Wood.
Wood. Refining.
Raw.
Wood. Glass.
Refine.
I mean, interesting choice.
Raw.
Funny.
Raw. Wool.
And if you donate to the fundraiser, you'll support the place where we got our dogs.
I also
draw. Yeah. Hello.
Two, three. One.
Hello.
Two. One, two.
Five money.
Didn't realize until after all of this that inventing costs two.
Costs what?
You still have to spend money.
Yeah, you still have to spend money. Not all of them. This one you don't have to.
You get five money.
I took it.
Okay. You get two money.
Two money and starting. Yeah, two money.
And three money.
And three money.
Woo-hoo. And I'm going to get rid of some stuff. We'll spend these two to get four money.
Four. Here's two raw steel for regular steel and one money. Raw steel, refined steel, copper, and
five
smarts. Don't think I'm gonna.
Yeah, I always require at least four smarts.
When you, if you want to, for later in the game, if I want to purchase, can I purchase two things at once?
I think you can only invent one thing.
You can only invent one thing.
But is that inventing?
Is it inventing or just buying something?
Because I think you still are inventing it.
Because you're not really inventing. I mean, he invented it. Because that just factors into my like, right. Trade.
You probably get one. That's what I guess.
I mean, I guess if it's...
Each player... if they choose, create a maximum of one invention. A doctor may only create one invention of any kind per turn.
Okay. So, it sounds like that you cannot do two.
So what are you...
So I was wondering, could I buy these, since they are unlocked, I buy these both at the same time. But if that's not considered inventing...
I mean, it says, can only create one invention of a kind per turn.
Alright, if I do that...
Unless it's the same...
Okay.
I don't think you can do two
different
ones.
I will hold, I guess. I don't need to invent anything.
Okay. So now we're at pay rent?
Yep. Thank you for staying at Trump Towers.
Place cards.
Stage one is mostly raw resources, it looks like.
Do you remember what Kieran said we could try to list it as?
No, I think it's my email. Let me do my turn. Look.
$1 million. What's your starting offer? You said you wanted to refine it.
She was thinking I might.
I said he's.
Thank you. your turn on this one. Really?
Yeah,
I already have copper.
Oh. Something I didn't notice before, so I'll say it. If you're a doctor and
you
resign, you can do it
twice.
Twice,
yeah.
Yeah.
No one's, yeah, no one's needed to do it yet, but maybe someone would have. But. Ba-dum-bum. Exchange, boring. Exchange, boring.
I almost wish these boards were like dry erase, so you
could cross stuff. I know.
As you,
that would
it's
be
hard
bad.
To keep track of what you have
and what you need.
And what you need.
Yeah.
Without like having it so everyone can see it.
Yeah.
Okay.
Maybe if I got a piece of paper, I could just write them.
That's a good idea.
Do you have like post-its or paper?
There's some post-its.
It's also some also paper but next to where the scissors were.
Yeah,
it's like one or two.
Two? One for each side.
Exactly.
I'm good for now. Alright, Allison,
exactly
your turn.
exactly what I was thinking.
Okay. Did you put your guy down?
She did.
Yeah, me too. Yeah. Mm-hmm.
Thanks for sharing your day.
Your game
us.
Day with
game
us.
Day.
Allison?
Allison, copper.
Wait, so what was the decision?
She got wood. I got wood.
Oh, you were. Who was first?
Me.
Oh, okay.
Raw.
Raw.
He was first.
Was,
and
that,
second.
Was I even over there?
No.
No.
I thought you were going to interrupt something.
Yeah, I'm going to interrupt. No, I'm dead.
Steal.
No, I'm never fine.
Okay.
One for each of you.
Coming. Speaking of doggies.
Okay. Leather.
You want?
I come in now? Yeah, maybe.
You want a refined leather or?
Oh, what do you want to do? Let's see.
I wanted to.
Thanks.
Yeah, refine leather.
Okay.
We're heading out for dinner.
Alright. Bye. Allison.
Enjoy.
For money.
Hey, Milo.
Hello, Milo. Mark goes up 3.
Milo.
Everyone else goes up 2.
Hey, Ashes.
2. You got 2. Okay, invent.
Inventing. I am inventing something super.
I'll try to find
some awesome.
My emails. I have a lot of emails.
I just said unknown, probably 90 to 1,000, but negotiable.
Okay.
Yeah,
90 to 100.
Yeah.
Negotiable.
So, 5 brain power. Raw, refined, and regular copper. So an engine.
Okay.
Did you engine?
Yep.
Measure?
Mm-hmm.
Yes.
What did I want to do?
I don't
know. Wood.
You wanted to buy an engine.
Copper? No. This.
You can't.
Oh, yeah. Damn.
Glass.
Glass. Not looking, getting water.
Get a little a radio.
Wood, leather, copper, 2 money, and 4 brain power.
Which one did you get?
The
syringe.
Enzyme.
I got nothing. Okay, pay rent. Place cards. Need to shuffle.
These 2?
Yep.
Okay. Just saying, it's dark outside, it must be dinner time. Yeah.
We have only 20 more minutes.
Pronto. Yeah.
Now maybe I'll have time to start writing.
Yeah. Very enthusiastic. It's your pen opening.
Disassemble the pen.
Need some duct tape.
You have to invent it.
Okay, my turn. Steel mill.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Mm-hmm.
Oh. It's steel, copper, tannery, and wood chop.
Tannery.
Well, you just unlocked it.
Yeah, but I didn't use the one I thought I had more.
Show you how to pick. Because you don't know if they're going to, like, how they're going to lock that spot. But. Secrets.
Yeah, secrets.
Did you go? Raw wood chop.
Raw wood chop.
Sure. She's good.
Okay.
So there's not a whole lot of doing that. You're already
restricted. May want to keep it or restrict gold.
Is it good? You want to say it now?
Can, for the machine shop, can one person, the same person, just like stack their people there?
I think you can put unlimited guys.
Okay. I would hope so. I'm just
pretty sure.
Okay.
What shot?
Can you stack unlimited people on that?
It depends.
It's
say X, then yeah.
Well, yeah, but I know it's X for this, but I don't know if you, any number of people can put it there, or I could put two there, or, you know.
I think you can put...
Yeah, it just says unlimited number.
Okay.
No limit, so...
Cool with that. So, whose turn is it? I've got one left.
I have one left.
I have one left.
Oh.
Okay.
You have one left too.
Do you have one left or do you have two left?
You go.
Everyone left.
Okay. Yeah, I just want to make sure he had.
Finding it.
I am.
Bet you're finding it twice.
I am. Tricked us. Part of her plan all along. Alright, I get 7 gold. And resource acquisition. I can spend 3 to get 2. Alright, I didn't plan that, so give me a second. Will be a copper.
Thank you for the host. What are you playing now? Wake up. We're playing. What are you building? What is he building in there?
What's he building in there?
Yeah.
We are mad scientists trying to destroy the world and escape.
You're literally mad scientists because there's not enough time to do anything.
Yes. That's true.
And I will take a glass. Both of them up too.
There's no time to do everything.
Yeah. And then she's at 6.
Stop. Just mute it.
That's her boss.
Oh, that's harder. 1, 2.
And Alice up 1.
Don't kill my doctor.
He was already down.
I'm building food. This might be food back here. You never know.
All right. Everyone good? Inventing anyone?
Who's first? You first?
Yeah.
You're going to invent?
I'm not going to invent, but I might buy something.
Oh, yeah.
So I'm not. I obviously can't buy those, but if someone else wants to go, unless...
No, you go
okay.
first.
You have to go first.
Okay. I was just trying to speed it up. That's all.
No.
All right.
Because what we do might, if you give me money,
oh,
I might
yeah,
do something else.
Sure, fair enough.
But you are an animal, that's true. So with this game, we're trying to build, we have different things we're trying to build. We have different, like, doomsday devices and then escape vehicles or escape plans.
I will hold. So go.
You're going to hold?
Go.
Okay. Pass. No Frankenstein. Nope.
Pass. Pass.
Okay.
Clear. Oh, pay rent.
Pay rent.
Place cards. Okay,
Or did you already?
I did not, so yeah.
Understand. I can't even imagine finishing the first one.
There's no way.
Well, I mean, once people start having to buy your inventions, it's going to get a little easier.
No, because you still need resources.
Well, then you have to buy theirs.
I can't
but, I mean,
buy the inventions. That's the problem.
I am going to go.
What do you do with a game you end up never wanting to play again?
We usually wait about a year and then we play them again and remember why we didn't play them for a year.
I'm enjoying the game. It's tough. Like, this one's in particular, it's tough to like, because you have, there's a lot of things you want to do.
There's a lot of things you have to
do.
Yeah,
it's not about want.
I mean, if you do end up getting stage one, I mean, between that and stage two, it's one invention and then, like, one more resource or two more resources.
Yeah, it's not that hard. I'm
and some more stuff here and, like, you know.
Yeah, I'm just focusing on stage one right now. I don't care about stage two.
Right. Because otherwise you can't win if you don't have that.
You have to get both your doomsday device and your escape vehicle.
Right.
Otherwise you lose.
And this is the one that Sarah picked, actually. Mm-hmm. I don't think she... You hate this game? You're just frustrated that you can't get...
No, something. I don't hate it. I wouldn't have picked it.
I like the game. It's just it like just, a lot of our other games. There's a lot
for some reason, I feel like it's harder than I remember it being. Mm-hmm. And I don't know if it's just because the combination of what I picked.
Right. But yeah, sometimes you'll have like more overlap.
Because I need a lot of the same things between the two of them, and it's really difficult.
Gotcha. Yeah. Mm-hmm. I believe it's... No, it's your turn.
I'm like, okay, I can't do that. And I can't do that.
Okay.
So...
Yes, your turn.
Sucks because it's like I know we have to start worrying about the manual later.
Right.
Which means it's a whole
That's why
wasted
I asked if you
turn.
Can...
It's like a whole wasted turn.
I mean.
So you can't get resources. There's just too much to do. It's like you need another henchman, it feels like.
We'll see what happens.
That's the point of the game. Otherwise, that would be too easy.
I'm just going to do it.
Monopolizing that start.
Probably just for this last turn.
We had three chances to take it.
Mm-hmm.
Time is dinner.
I was gonna.
Do we want to order it?
11. Turn 11 or so.
Because it's
place the order.
6 o'clock now.
Yeah, like in a couple rounds, we can place the order and then
be done roughly.
It actually goes relatively quickly.
Yeah, I mean, there's some turns you're going to be like, but otherwise, you know what you
like
have to do.
Like, doing your turn goes really fast.
And the cleanup goes quick.
Yeah, right. That's what I mean. Like,
oh, sure.
Going
processing
through everything
up
is really fast.
Actually, we've...
You want to be a weaver?
I don't know.
This really isn't going to
happen. Yeah, yeah.
So.
Have you ever played Dead of Winter?
Yep.
Yep.
They have. I don't think we have.
Nope.
We can bring it next time.
No,
whatever.
We have it. We can bring
it. What is
it
like?
It's
Everyone's done?
Yes.
It's right. A cooperative.
Raw.
To some degree.
Yeah, it's
zombie
survival. Everyone.
Game.
Yeah.
Besides, it's cooperative, but there are.
You lost me.
Some
a zombie.
Some people can be traitors, or have
glass.
Their own secret goal. Raw.
Raw
yeah,
for me as
betrayal
well.
Options.
Thank you.
Okay.
Hopefully I need that.
Money. 5.
2 for me.
2.
4.
4 for Allison.
Inventing the electron activator with a raw steel, refined copper, and a raw wood. And for 4 of my smarts.
Okay.
Is that my turn?
Yep.
One.
Combustion engine. Raw steel, refined steel, copper, and 6 to me.
Okay. I'm going to do this guy. So it is wood.
Raw wood, raw leather, raw glass.
Raw glass, and 2 money. And 4 things. Exchanges for what singles because I'm gonna spend them in a second.
Are you inventing? I can't either. Pay rent.
Yeah,
that,
zombie
that
horror,
goes,
that's where
that
Sarah stops.
Did you pay your own?
I bet.
It's not really horror. I mean, it's just like
place cards.
You're,
you
it's
place
just,
zombies,
it's
your character has to kill them.
Yeah. You can die by a 1 in 12 dice roll.
Yeah, but at the same time,
you
control
you're
multiple
never out
people,
of the game.
So, yeah.
Okay.
But, yeah, it's mostly a co-op with a potential someone can betray you. But usually everyone's working together for the most of the time.
But she would like it. Okay, maybe.
Okay.
It's not like super zombie. I mean
we played a werewolf game. No, wait.
No.
You played Ultimate Werewolf? Or?
You were
in there for that.
I played.
I was in Seattle.
That's disappointing. Alright.
Yeah, what the heck? Stupid resources.
I will go with... Yeah, this will take a second. And crappy resources, though.
Well, we did not play. It's on my wish list. But I don't have it yet.
We can bring it sometime.
Okay.
You have Werewolf? No, we're talking about Werewolf.
Oh, I thought we were still talking about Dead of Winter.
Hi. You're being chewed on. You're being chewed on. Hi. You're being chewed on.
It's your turn.
Right here?
Your turn.
See? Oh, God. Oh, I'm being pushed over. Yeah. Oh, yeah. Good.
It's like, I'll play. You're doing it wrong, man. I'll play.
Wait.
Is there a leather?
No.
Yeah.
Of course not. Yeah. Why would there be?
There's two copper, a wood, and a weaver.
Okay.
Wood.
I don't think I'm going to be able to get the first level.
I don't think I am either.
It's still six turns.
Beep, 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 beep. Yes, just get down. Get down. Come on. Ooh, that would have been exciting.
Toy.
Yeah, it's...
Outside. Go.
My turn?
Yep.
I don't think I need any of that.
Well, what good that must feel.
Put me on the security track.
Luxury.
Well,
sick of you having it.
Mm-hmm. I hear ya.
Now I'll have to care about it. But the second wasn't too bad.
Is it me again?
No.
Hunting counts as one. Good. Okay.
All right. Have fun. Cooking dinner.
Okay. Weaver. Do you need the resources? Refine? Okay.
It's been a long time. Okay.
And then wood shop.
Raw.
Sarah Copper. And you Copper as well.
Refine.
Thank you.
It definitely helps having post notes.
Mm-hmm.
Five gold for
thanks.
Two wins.
Oh, yeah, yeah. I was looking down.
Okay. So
three gold. Two, three. Invented three things. That's yeah. Scary.
Yeah, I can't even imagine.
I thought we were all tied up.
You
want to
buy one?
Not at this time.
I'm sorry.
No, that's fine.
I gotta figure out what I can get rid of.
Well, I'll be doing that shortly. Can I have a red one?
What?
One red one, please. Oh.
I'll just focus on the red one.
What I should do in that
all right.
Black
I am
area there
get rid
is put a picture of whatever game it is. Yeah.
Two raw ones for
or
four.
Or your like
put the GoPro and one
yeah,
of the dog's
that's
powers.
What I
want to
do.
So then there's constant entertainment.
For money.
Well, how would I get the GoPro to...
Some of them do Wi-Fi, I think.
Oh, this one doesn't.
Okay.
Bad investment.
Four, please.
Yeah, I'll get another red cam if I were to do that.
A wireless webcam? Or a wireless security camera.
Well, even
if
just...
small enough. Yeah, but they move around with them.
Or are you hanging on the dogs?
Yeah.
Yeah,
put
it on.
Did you do this yet?
No, I don't. I was with three.
With how they wrestle? That'd be really, really expensive and durable.
So three, four, two leather.
Okay. Three, two.
Look at all you smart people.
And
yeah, that's a downside. Like for me,
one, two, three.
Like I've spent all my brain power, so like,
no,
it's gonna take a while to build back up.
And then two.
I'm at zero.
Yeah.
Too many.
As I was saying.
Too many.
Two.
Oh.
And a marker.
A mark,
so for
nah.
A mark marker.
Nah.
Yeah, I never heard that in elementary school.
Okay,
and
then
message. Small bug was fixed. Were the commands were case sensitive? Oh my goodness.
Well, that's silly.
Okay. All right, that's cool.
Okay, hold on.
It's an event.
I need to think. You can't do that.
I know. I can't invent.
I can't get the things I need. I need better resources. This sucks.
Yeah, it really does.
What does the duct tape do? It means instead of an invention, you can use a duct
no.
tape?
No.
Damn it, that would be useful.
You need five.
Yeah,
yeah,
no, I remember.
But you lose five victory
yeah.
points if you use it.
What does
but
it
at least then you won't lose the game. So if you're
yeah, but you still
stuff.
Need the resources to get the duct tape.
Yeah.
Yeah.
But that might be easier than...
No, it's not, because it's the same fire resource that I can't get.
Well, no, but I mean,
oh, okay.
It's instead of this stuff, so, mm-hmm. like...
You're at least, it would, like, guarantee you a win.
Like, you still need the other stuff, but yeah.
You might sell loads, but at least you did your plan.
Right.
You know.
Right.
You're neutral.
No, I'm not.
I'm not gonna invent. I can't
either.
I wanted to.
Okay.
Not well, anything useful anyway.
Nope, can't.
You inventing?
Yeah, I'm gonna be inventing.
Of course.
Is it one of my beautiful?
I don't
inventions?
Think so.
I mean,
well,
he's doing
it. No, she's got enough money that if I give it to her, I don't think it's gonna hurt.
Everything I need is the same resource, so it's like.
Mm-hmm. So you have. Well, maybe
my
it will be something you own.
Like
too,
every single
like
time
everything.
Steel has shown
okay.
up, somebody else has had starting players. So I haven't
okay.
been able to
I will give.
Steel, like any steel. Terrible.
So I need that thing. So I need this. And whatever that is. Wood, leather, glass, 2 to the bank, 5 to you.
Thanks.
And I get what?
Okay.
Hopefully that's what I needed. Yes.
Okay. Okay, now do I want to invent? I think I do want to. Yeah, I don't. Never mind. I don't want to.
No?
No.
Alright, pay rent.
Pay rent.
Move the thing.
I place cards. We need to shuffle.
Ugh. I changed a few things.
Thought I had to run it.
Whoa.
Whoa, steal.
Going to the steel mill.
Damn right.
Yeah, it's not about want. It's about we need to win the game. Slash.
Yeah.
We need to
do something.
To be able to finish
the game. Finish the game.
Jesus Christ.
All right. Everyone's guaranteed all steal.
Right.
Wow,
steal.
Steal
for everyone.
It means for the rest of the game, there will be none. We need to move this.
Whoa.
Whoa. Wait.
I forgot you were playing.
Wait.
Tough.
Not really.
Yeah, super tough. It's like, which one of these is going to do what I want them to do?
Well, it's safe to
if
say...
If you double down and you put one on two of them...
It's fairly safe to say the one with the doctor is going to refine.
No, sir. So, because you get 3.
No, but you get to refine twice.
Yeah, but you get 3.
Yeah, I mean... Who knows? It depends what their inventions need.
So put one
on two of them,
on two of them and then
I don't have enough
guys. Better odds.
Unless I had like 8 guys, it's not worth that.
He needs steel. Just one.
unsure of what to do. Allison and Mark trying to persuade him.
I've never seen a tribal council
that's
like this
my
before.
Turn.
Oh, damn it. Okay, well, thank God. So much machinery. Two dudes left. Yes. Just made my day.
Score.
I'm not as screwed as I thought, guys.
Try a number grunt to see if I can get everything I need. I don't know if that's going to happen.
I'm pretty sure.
I wanted more time, guys. I get that. I need to do that, but that.
Now I kind of regret even bothering with this, given that haven't really gone through. I wish I would have basically gotten something on slate before. Well.
That's why I realized that. Paying one every turn is cheaper than paying 10.
Right.
So.
I mean, they still they get victory points, but like.
Well,
it's only if you win. It, as long as you can complete the thing, is it worth it? But I figured.
Oh yeah, I guess.
You only lose like one more or something like that, or
right.
One or two more.
So yeah, I mean, they're gonna victory points for that, but then you can do.
Or six.
I guess I miscalculated the math, and I thought it was gonna be cheaper to like do that as like an investment, and you paid less overall, but you really pay more because you have to pay the four
right.
to even get to it.
But then you get you can get more points over there. But
yeah, but I kind of
that's only if you're going to succeed and actually stay alive.
The only thing is, eventually, there's nothing else to do with your big guy.
Right,
and then
that's kind of why
everyone might be fighting for
there.
That later. Yeah.
So.
Like I feel like this thing was the original concept for the game. And then as they play
it,
they realize, well, my guy doesn't have anything to do.
Yeah, right.
So then they say, well, let's add this.
They could have cut down, like, two or three more turns then. But,
yeah.
Or they could have made some of these black markets, like,
I'll think.
Half and half.
Yeah.
Pretty sure no one's watching because you've got, like, three, because you're watching and then there's two bots.
What if you don't have a place to put your guy?
There's some
that
place.
You can complete.
Just don't put him down, I guess.
I mean,
okay.
Theoretically,
like,
you're always
going
to be able to
you
do
can
that.
Always put them here.
But,
here.
Like, oh, yeah, that's true. That's true.
You sure?
Yep.
I forgot about that. But then if you're at the max, then whatever. It's just like.
They probably don't anticipate that ever happening.
We probably math it all out if.
I mean,
I just don't know if I'm gonna get the manual labor done.
Soon I'm not gonna have anywhere left. I mean, I only have two more spots here. I don't have 10 coin to spend on that.
Then they'll probably expect you to put it down first on the track.
You can't.
Actually, you can. You can.
Can you do that before?
You can't go here.
Oh, I thought you needed here. To. I thought it was a track where you needed to do all of them. No. I thought you needed the security fence before you could get exotic.
I can't do this one until I have this.
Yes.
I can't do this until I have this, but I can start that.
Yes.
Oh, interesting.
Yes, you can. Yes.
I thought you need. I just assumed you needed the fence.
Okay, raw. Okay,
so four.
Two.
She was gonna do raw.
Two. Raw.
That I was hoping you would refine, but it's okay.
No, I just wanted three. Five, actually.
And I'll take four.
We all did raw.
And I avoided all three because I didn't want him to do refine.
Leather.
Raw.
I thought we were going to refine. Five.
For me.
Two. For Nathan. And then you get to exchange.
I'm going to exchange.
And I get three. Yeah.
Want wood, please.
Three.
Score. On the board.
Two.
It costs two?
Costs two.
Okay.
Did my brain get moved?
Yep. And how many? You get plus five victory points if you're the furthest on that track?
Yes. Okay. Invent.
But first. Yay! I'd like to invent, please.
Okay, go ahead.
Should I clear the vent again? God damn it, I screwed myself over.
I'm going to pay two to the bank.
No.
And these three. For this guy, which I believe you have.
Yeah, so are you going to not pay? Okay.
Now she can invent? Oh my
no,
god.
I can't because I screwed myself over.
This resource is just screwed up.
So you can't?
No, I want to.
Okay, I can and will, for sure. Which one?
Actually, wait. I can't.
So does it doesn't really matter.
I was going to take the leather, but I thought for sure we were going to refine.
So. Well, I thought, all right. I thought all three of you might be refining steel, so.
That's the part of the game I think they don't like, but I know it makes it challenging.
Right.
So
I'm going to buy the engine.
Pay my rent.
Raw steel. And
refined steel. Copper.
Refined steel.
And raw copper.
I don't know if we have a discard started already.
Raw
no,
copper.
Just
and six. That's you, right?
Thank you, man.
Okay.
Oh, crap. We'll do it this way. Well, she's the one that started it. Alright.
If that changes how he invents something. Because now he can see what resources are going to be available.
Well, that's why I left the resources flipped upside down. He re...
I thought it was because you couldn't reach them. Anyways.
No.
Oh, I see. We're still doing inventing?
Yeah.
Oh, yeah.
Which is why I left the resources face down.
He's going to cheat.
I've got that. No, I need that. To do that, I need...
What is this one?
I think it was 11.
So 12, no, because I don't think
Jinx.
We moved it up.
We're not done
it's
yet.
It's 11
that's
or 12,
why we
didn't I don't
move
know.
It up. I'm pretty sure it was at 11.
Pretty sure it was 2, which is why I know I'm not going to even finish my machine.
Oh. I don't know. It might have been 10. I really don't.
I feel like it was 10.
I don't know.
I think it's 10.
I thought it was 11.
Well, we'll have to consult the footage.
Okay.
Yeah.
I have to stop a stream to look at it. No, actually, I could do a... Well, that if I can see everybody's boards, probably. Maybe not. I don't know.
I don't think the camera is really picking up.
No. I mean,
it's not risk it. It's okay. Just invent something.
But that changes why I want to invent something.
Well, so we're seeing the cards, what? But...
You're saying how many turns it changes?
Yeah, I want to know if I have another turn to...
Well, you do. It's at 10. We're at 10 right now. And then it's about to move to 11.
Okay.
Just don't bump it next time.
I guess I will hold. I don't really need to end that right now.
Okay. Alright, mushroom?
Okay. No, pay rent.
Yeah, it's pay rent.
Replace cards. Move turn marker.
Okay. That's what I was debating about last time. Is like, do I move it to 1 or do I just move it here?
Tannery.
And then be open better for all.
Tannery. That's what I needed that for. Security fence.
It's not my turn, is it?
No, it's not.
Okay. One in doubt.
I thought so, but I just wanted to make sure.
If two people are on the exotic pets, does it split or no one gets the bonus?
I would assume no one gets it.
I would assume nobody gets it.
Well, I was gonna put it there anyway.
need knowledge. Okay. Everyone good?
Mm-hmm. Raw or refined wood.
Bonus points will be awarded to all parties in attack.
Oh, nice.
Okay. Raw or refined wood for you?
Raw wood. I think that's what I wanted. It's been a while. Yes. All
right. Allison. Tannery.
I don't remember. Raw.
That's the first one I put down. That was a long time ago.
I know.
Refined copper for me.
Okay. Wood.
Raw.
5 gold for me.
2 gold.
And the starting we have.
Do you want
resources?
Buy resources.
Yeah. 3. A steel. Raw steel. And and a leather. Thanks.
Okay. 3. 2 for me, 2 for Mark.
2 gold from me. I think it's 2 gold.
1, 1. Okay, invent.
I'm actually inventing.
That's not mine.
No, it's
yay!
Not.
What'd you get? Did you get mine?
No. Raw copper, raw glass, raw leather, and 5 to you.
Yay!
And 2 to the bank.
Yep.
Oops.
I will invent the electron activator. For a steel, a refined copper, a wood, and 5 to you.
Pleasure doing business with you.
I remember this from the last time too, is I feel like all the inventions I get, the things that I need, nobody else seems to need. Mm. So I have to buy everybody else's instead of using my own.
Yeah, but then you don't use brain power. That's fine.
No, but you pay.
All right.
It's easier to get money than brain power.
Yeah.
I would disagree with that.
No, because this is always here.
You get 5.
And sometimes these are
always here.
Yeah,
this is always here.
Yeah, but it's only 3 or 2.
It's
only 3 or 2, and you also have to have it for your escape. I mean,
I think it's equally.
I like how we both agree.
It's equally easy because they're both always there.
Yeah, but this
one's easier because it's always there, literally.
Well, yeah, but
that one's only.
And
that's
I mean,
fours
I've
and
always needed my
invent.
Black guy forever.
Oh yes, do I want to invent?
I've always needed my minion for other things. I don't know. My henchman
right.
Doesn't
work.
Can I invent?
You're totally right.
Nope.
Yeah.
Sorry to hear.
Is
about
that
you
why
being
you've invented 3 things?
Yeah, well, I invented 3 things.
And still have a decent amount of.
I needed them, and I was hoping people would need those.
So you
it's
did
been
it
one
just
person.
To try and.
No, I didn't need those.
Oof, oof. What are you doing? Oof.
I mean, either now or potentially later, if I could get that far. But.
Which I'm not.
I had the stuff. I figured I would go for it.
So I need. Do I have that?
I'm not even trying. Like, I'm not even trying to get stage 2 because.
I don't think I can do that. So I don't think I'm inventing. I don't think. Is there a way I can... Oh, maybe. No. Is there a way I can do that? No, I'm not inventing. Wish I was inventing.
I am not inventing.
Oh no, she would want to
pay rent. Yep. Right? Pay rent. Clear the board. Advance the thing. What'd you do?
I went to the copper.
Do we want to order pizza now, or
wait? Maybe after this round, so. Just take a couple minute break.
It was my turn, right?
Mm-hmm.
Okay.
Okay.
Was it? No.
I don't know.
It's your turn.
Wait, when, no, Nathan's turn. Mm-hmm. He only played one.
Is it my turn?
What?
We all have one down, and you're first.
Oh.
Does Nathan?
No, you have two down.
Yeah, okay, that's what I thought. I was going to say, I thought
it was. Okay, yes.
Good, otherwise I just screwed up my thing because everyone saw what I wanted to do.
Yay, Wolfstorm. I don't know what this picture is a picture of. I can't rotate this. Is this a boss in something? World of Warcraft?
Looks like WoW, but I don't.
Oh, you don't play anymore? Play?
Yeah,
it's definitely, WoW. That's it's definitely World of Warcraft.
No, I know it's World
of Warcraft.
Yeah,
oh.
But I'm like,
oh, I don't know.
I can't tell what the boss is.
I haven't played since Wrath of the Lich King.
Good job. If you're watching right now, Wolfstorm, good job.
I don't think he is, because I'm pretty sure it's just us. Because it's your two bots, and then you have the stream open in a different tab, right? So unless he's lurking.
No, or if the bots don't count as... I don't know if they do.
What? Yeah. Right. Yeah.
Sure,
yeah, let me go.
It's hard for me to get out.
Yeah, yeah.
I have a lot of time.
No. Set it up. I'm going there anyway, so.
Thanks. Where'd you go?
I went to the crappy machinery. Keep dreaming. Why do I still have this?
to keep track.
I don't think I need this.
Oh, wait. I need money. Forgot. Okay, well, that settles that. That was your turn. What do you want to do?
What's open? Starting player?
No.
Damn it.
I had to pay rent.
You don't want five?
Yeah, seriously.
Then you're good for three turns?
But if I go here, mm-hmm. like, so what I want is these. So I have to put two guys
here,
yeah, or
I
if
you,
I go
I
here,
yeah, I got you. Yep.
Then it'll still count anyway, so. As long as I keep on eating this, I'm gonna, and the string player's open, I'm going to grab it. Plus, I'd play red. So.
It's okay. I can wait
a little
bit.
I like your strategy.
But the thing is that clearly other people need other stuff.
Yeah.
Whereas I'm just trying to mainly just focus on this impossibility.
But you're ahead.
Yeah, I'm not enough ahead. I'm going to try and get to the...
It takes a lot of those points.
I know.
Yeah, that's
trust
true.
Me. I'm aware.
Well, I don't understand it.
I'm not sure I'm going to be able to get enough for level one by the end of the game.
I'm pretty sure I can't.
Jordy, what about the bottom of hers or no?
What? Hers didn't really.
Oh, okay. Just.
Yeah, okay.
Thank
yours
you.
Did, though, so I wiped it.
Thank you.
Thank you. It's impossible to get the manual labor. And you need to, like, start it at, like, level one.
Yeah, but, I mean, you could stack it. You could have, like, you know, more guys on this.
Yeah, but not if you need more.
Right, right. It's tough. It's tough.
And again. Yeah.
It's actually not possible.
It's literally.
Literally impossible for me
literally.
To do it. Even if I get.
It's literally very difficult. What color are you?
Hi. I need to refine like 500 times and all the steel's gone.
Hi, caramba. So for, okay, so you don't need the second, you just need
no,
real estate?
No, you just need the real estate.
Okay.
Every cup is better.
I don't know if it's because it's actually better. I already put my third one.
Oh, you did? Sorry.
Or if it's just because I've already drank a bunch, so it seems better.
That's what I was actually gonna say, so.
Although, I mean, I've only had like three little cups that
right.
size
over, a lot.
Over like 6 hours.
Yeah.
It's really not that serious.
He went.
All right.
It's Allison.
I don't know how many guys.
Yeah, you do.
Oh, I didn't even know I had that.
Makes a world of difference, though.
Well, yeah, duh, I do, because I wanted certain things.
Let me ask you this. Can I put...
Riddle me this.
If I wanted to... Could I put two henchmen and a gold person on that security track? I'll say next turn, if I wanted to.
Actually, you go multiple.
Like henchmen.
Gold. I think the answer is no.
I don't think so.
I haven't looked at that before, but I mean, it's a good thing to try.
Yeah. Because it goes in order, right?
I feel like. This should be mandatory for that.
Only one
is,
doctor
oh,
or henchman per player may be placed in any turn.
doctor or henchman per player may be placed on this track in any.
Oh, any, on this track.
Oh, okay.
I didn't hear you say track the first time.
Well, if I want to do that, I gotta do that now. Sure. I don't know if it'll work, but I'm gonna do it.
I'm assuming?
Yeah. So that's gonna be five, and I'm just swapping out money.
It's your turn.
This?
Mm-hmm.
Rock.
No.
No, one more guy.
Oh, look at that.
He did what I did.
That's amazing. So many more options now.
Machinery.
Kind of more options. All right, I need to. What do I want?
Do you want to do the same thing? Mushroom and ham?
Is that what we did?
Some kind of meat pizza for me.
I think that's what we did.
Yeah.
Or we did ham and pineapple.
Do we have the previous orders?
What?
You know, save your previous orders?
Yeah,
I don't know
probably,
what
that
does.
But I
could
ham and pineapple.
I'm good with
that.
Who's turn is it?
I just put down my dude.
So,
wood.
We're done?
Or
yeah.
Cloth.
Sorry.
Refined?
Right.
Cloth, refine.
Raw.
This.
I am refining glass.
I'm getting two copper.
Glass.
Two gold.
Like two gold.
I'm going to refine one and two steel for refined steel.
Okay, exchange.
Nathan.
Sorry, work is
okay.
I'm going to do.
I can't use that computer to order.
He took the wireless, I think.
Yeah, I took the wireless.
Okay, we can't use
that. No, just unplug it. We don't need it. You can have it.
Apparently we can use zero computers to order.
Well, you could
order. I can use my phone.
I mean, right now that one's the screen set or the font is huge, but you could use it. We reduced it.
We'll just get a bigger pizza. Yeah, we'll just bigger.
I want to exchange things. Hold on. This thing and this.
Four?
I wanted to steal. Rusty.
Steel.
Thanks.
Okay, I'm gonna refine two steel for a steel and one.
Is there a here?
4 9.
3 0 5.
Okay. Move up three. Move up two.
Is there anything I need to do at the moment? I mean, I'm starting a player. I'm gonna.
No, we'll take a small break.
Okay.
Two.
Yeah, watch this video to see what's wrong.
Yeah, cause
one.
Yeah, we'll just do inventing later.
One.
Do we want two mediums?
Two.
Or larges?
I think mediums are fine.
Yeah, they should be. It's $7.
A bunch of other stuff.
Each for two meals.
Yeah, I mean, we have one meal unless you want all the leftovers.
Do you want to do
this?
Oh,
yes.
Two
gold.
Does Nathan like pan or regular?
I'm fine with either.
Pan or regular crust?
Deeper dish, whatever that equates to in pizza.
Yeah, I like pan pizza if you're cool with that.
That's one?
I like a regular. I usually get regular. You want pepperoni? Sausage, meat lovers. What do you want?
Pepperoni and what? I don't know what we got last time. Probably sausage, probably.
Yeah.
Any special crust? I know for us. I just don't know if you
like. I don't care either way.
I don't know what the special crust are.
As long as it's not like cheese in the middle.
Favorite, yeah. Garlic buttery blend, toasted parmesan, salted pretzel, toasted cheddar, garlic buttery blend.
Could you garlic butter into that?
Work for me.
Okay.
That one also had seasoning.
And parmesan.
It's like the breadsticks, I think.
Yeah. Or there's no crust.
They're good, but we have a lot of other food.
We have a lot of snack food. We have queso. Chips and cottage cheese.
We really probably don't even need pizza. But.
Check out.
Do you need to go?
No. I don't think so.
I have chapstick right here if you want. I thought I had left it on my phone, like purposely left it out.
Are you, put in your Jerry Pitt?
She got the pizza.
No, but I got
it.
Oh my
god. Jeez. Oh my god. It's really hard to get in.
Yeah, when my browser asks you to save your password or save your credit card, you can just say no.
Okay.
Just say yes.
Yes, I would love to. Thank you. Okay, so. So I have four. So I'm going down to six. And these two resources.
Sorry.
And this money under here somewhere. Or duct tape.
I was gonna do that.
Yes.
Yeah, I was thinking about it too, but I didn't.
I was thinking
enough
about it. Okay, so now that I bought it, I can explain my reasoning. So you lose 5 points when you use it, but it's worth six. So it's actually worth 1 point if you're actually gonna use it, and it's worth five.
It's only worth six to you.
Yeah.
I know, that's what I mean.
Yeah. So he's not losing really anything.
No, right.
I was gonna do that.
Well.
I mean, I'm still gonna do it because I'm not gonna escape if
right.
I don't, but.
Right.
You already have enough inventions. Let me have the duct tape.
Are you done? You buying stuff?
Pizza.
Yeah, pizza. Okay. God, that ruins everything.
Now, I can't get it because
you
just invented
it.
Right. Next turn. You can.
But then you just try and invent something. Hopefully you can invent something else this turn if you need to.
I can't. Okay. Well, I mean, I guess I
could. Well, that helps me, because
no,
I was
going
to do it, and I don't have enough brain power, so.
I can't. All right.
Yeah, it seems like I need much less brain than I do worker stuff, so I figured it was a good.
And they're maxed out, so you're probably guaranteed to get a 3 if you need it.
If you need to invent, Sarah.
No, I'm checking out what I have. Okay. Cannot invent.
Okay, I think I probably will be.
Why is everything else 5? That was 4.
Pay rent?
Because I have to pay 5 to actually.
Oh, yeah. Okay.
Because then also it's fewer resources to make, so why should you get a lot of money for it?
Did you pay rent?
We need to shuffle. Do you want to shuffle that stack?
So we don't need this.
We already advanced the.
I'm going in order. Okay. Number one.
Awesome. Oh, it is.
Your turn, Nathan?
Your turn.
Wow, I get to go first.
Steal.
I feel like this is way quicker.
We're like, oh god. Gonna die. Need stuff.
I need it. Why would you take that? Because I need it too.
Towards the, yeah. Yep. That's 3 gold.
Yes.
Okay. And the next one's 4.
Man?
Processing.
Yeah, it's so hard to know if people are going to refine or not. Mm-hmm. Ugh. My brain just can't take it. Is it this glass?
I
so few turns left.
Mm-hmm.
So there's three, including this one, right?
Yes.
Okay. Yes.
Yeah, you want. What was that for?
Comparing costs versus victory points.
Should I have this stuff?
I would have thought about it. I would have put my big guy in the steel mill.
But I mean, you can put your little guy.
No, that was the mistake I made a couple turns ago.
Alright.
Okay.
Glass?
Raw.
Copper. Raw. Copper.
Steel for Allison. Transform. Okay. Five gold for Allison. Two for me and starting player.
Exchange.
Nathan. Oh, sorry.
When you can.
Yeah, I'm just pondering. You remember what I wanted to do? Probably.
So five.
Alright, I'm gonna go I'm gonna go wood. One wood, please.
And Nathan was on only one of them. I on that track. Nathan was only on the first one. I think.
Yeah, I was only on the first one.
No, yeah, there you go. And now I'm on the first one too. I was not on one.
Oh, I thought you were.
Nope, I was going to try and get in there. What is he building?
In there.
We haven't figured it out yet. We're still there. Okay.
So you exchanged.
Or are you asking what the game is?
Okay. Invent.
Oh, invent. I don't think so. Well, maybe. No. I can hold off. I'm good. Got two more turns to invent.
I'm not inventing.
You.
Score!
was curious if you had figured it out. No. No.
Almost.
Engine.
I am not inventing. Let's pay rent. Discards.
Pay rent when you come.
I want to make sure I don't screw something up.
Oh, always a good idea. So, thank you, Dan.
Get an extra. Extra, extra.
Read all about it.
Okay then.
I just wanted it for one turn. That's all I needed it for. Gosh.
The only way I can do what I need to do. No, I just have to.
Just put me on the last one in the second try. It's for four?
Yeah. Now I just have to double check that I actually have everything that I need.
Sidebar. Do we have a fortune pick? Yes. I think it's in the top chest. Could be. A fortune two. Which one is it?
I don't know either.
I have two left. I was starting player.
I have two. Sarah has three.
So it's him, because he still has 3-2.
3-2.
Oh, and I have 3.
Oh. How many tiles are there? 10, 12.
A lot of resources I don't need.
There's a lot of resources you don't need. You can convert them to stuff.
No.
Okay.
I don't have moves.
Yeah.
Everything I have to do exactly one way.
This duct tape really freaked me out.
I feel like he's going to win just because of the sheer number of inventions he has.
I just, as soon as I had four brain, I spent it.
I know, I just never had the materials.
Yeah.
Like, I was trying to get stuff that I needed.
Well, you and I were also going for the...
Right, I haven't done anything over here, so, I mean, there's a lot of points over here.
Well, I wouldn't have even bothered with this, but I, like, miscounted, and I thought there were, for some reason, like, 20 rounds, so I was like, oh, it saves you 5 gold.
Well, if you would have done that, you would have had 6 more people, big people, whether or not... That would have helped. I don't know.
I can't do that. I think another problem is I just wasn't first to be able to use the stuff I needed.
You went first a couple times.
No, but like when steel first showed up, I was last, and everybody jumped on it, and then like everything.
No, steel. You got steel. We three got steel. He got screwed
not
over
the first time.
Yeah,
no.
Yeah, because he was like, "Oh, you took steel." So Unless Sarah took it twice, but I don't think she
maybe
did.
Well, I know for a while I didn't have copper too, so I think that was a problem. Now I just have like a million things that I don't need. I don't even know how I got them.
Alright, I'm gonna math this out. So I've got 9. That'll give me 2. So 11. 12. 13. Okay. Well. Oh, and I'm in first too. Oh, that changes stuff.
You're not going to be first.
No, but I'm first here.
Yeah.
I didn't count that into my calculation. So 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14.
Hey.
Hello.
How you doing?
I feel like both of my guys won't affect you in any way. Can I just...
No.
They might affect you. Me?
They won't.
Oh.
I have a feeling she's doing the machinery.
It's like, oh my god. I just don't want to have to give him three money for duct tape.
It's expensive duct tape.
It sure is.
We could just duct tape into the wall and steal his duct tape. Da 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 da. All right. Steel.
Raw.
That goes to you.
Copper. I'm going to refine 2.
Money.
Okay.
Two
money for you. Did you refine?
I'm going to refine. I'd like a refined thing, one of these. Thank you.
And then I'm gonna sell one of my refined copper for 5.
Sorry. Big money pile.
Alright, 2, 3, 4. Mark. 2 for red, 2 for purple.
Whoa, you went there.
2.
Cast 2. 2 for that?
Yeah.
Mm-hmm.
I guess I forgot to put my guy
over
there.
And then mark 4.
Yep, 4.
Awesome, 3. So mark these.
What do you think?
It just says for players who finish this track. So
yeah,
if it's at the end, keep it, because
I guess
it could,
you're right,
because you could like invent and lose it.
Yeah.
So
and then,
well,
because if I was at nothing,
players who finish this track. Where does it say at the end?
Oh.
In the rule.
Actually, yeah.
So I finished the track.
If a player's doctor reaches the spot by the end. By the end of the game, they will receive a bonus.
So then
okay,
I would
so
say
towards
no.
building their doomsday machine.
Oh, towards
no.
building their doomsday machine.
Oh, okay.
Okay, so not now.
So not.
So you can't use that for
the
inventing.
General
yep.
pool. Yeah.
That's fine.
Okay.
Event. 15.
No.
Event.
No.
2 and 2.
We can still invent in the last round, right?
No, okay.
Yeah, I don't see why
okay.
not. But maybe. I mean, yeah, because it's still part of the
why
turn.
Yeah.
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 I am inventing the... Let me make sure. The circuit trans...
Magavire?
Radio?
Sweet.
So I need a... wood. A glass. And a refined copper.
And five to... Mr. Moneybags. So smart. So smart. I'm still the stupidest. Alright, I don't think I'm inventing. Because if I have, if I'm able to, it's going to be at that last one, so.
I am not going to answer whether or not I'm going
to invent. Sorry. Okay, I'm good.
I am not inventing. Where's my other dude?
Because I realized if I did invent, I would still have to have more of the stuff I don't have. So, how's that happening?
Okay.
Wait.
Rent.
Cards.
Last round.
Who do we
use?
Okay. Nice one.
Yeah, these are the things that just came out?
Yes.
Mm-hmm. And I won, so.
I got a number crunch.
Same. Okay. Well, I know I'm doing this.
He's not sure.
Yeah, I'm not sure. I don't think I have to, because 13, 14, 15. I do.
Because he went first.
Final
two.
Answer.
I think my problem was I started going for stage two because I remembered last time I went for stage one first and then like screwed myself up.
Okay, so I can't get that.
But then I screwed myself up going for stage one because I couldn't finish it because someone kept inventing everything.
I don't have to worry about that. Oh, that's why I wanted that. I remember. Okay, is it even possible to get that thing? No. Okay. So I'll not worry about that. This card is in the garbage. So, with that being said.
Yeah, right.
Okay. So I'm going to go right. How many points is it? 7 for the house.
Mm-hmm. So that's plus 3. What's the tiebreakers?
That's what I'm looking for. Okay. In the case of a tie, player with the most first-time inventions.
Well,
if there is still a tie, there is more than one winner.
Okay, so doesn't matter because I've got two and I'm not beating.
So there's no victory points for resources or money.
Okay. Oh, it still changes some things. So.
Sure, it's nice to have so much leniency with what you can do. I still have to, like, I have to do exactly what I need or I'm not even going to finish stage one.
So that's raw steel. Is there even wood? Okay, there's wood. And then there's.
Could be. Our guard dogs haven't said anything, though.
They never do.
I'm just... I don't know if these things do anything special. I'm just going to...
I mean, they're all, like, stuff that won't help you now. Like, they're things that you should have gotten along.
No, I just wanted their points, though.
Wait.
Yeah.
Sorry. I thought I heard
it. Okay. So, as long as they're just points, I'm not going to worry about it, then.
Do we get a chance to invent before the game's done?
Yeah,
you play the whole
round
turn, round thing.
It's actually not a bad idea. I should have been inventing those things more. 5 points. I guess it's only 5 points.
Yeah, it's only like two more than...
Yeah, and then you got to spend your brain power.
Yeah, that's why I'm debating if I spend my brain power or if I just go up here for an easy 3 points, but this is going to be potentially two more.
Yeah, the same problem more is that...
Decisions.
So
they all take leather. Do you have leather?
I've had leather.
Okay. They all take
wood.
They all take cloth.
It looks like they all need wood. Most of them need wood.
They all need wood except for this one.
Okay. I'm going for wood. I'm gonna refine this wood.
Oh my god, he's gonna get started and play.
I just want to invent.
Just in case my math is wrong.
Yeah, that's probably a safe bet too.
All you need is 12?
Shit.
No.
I know.
Wrong card.
Like, seriously.
Yeah, he's.
I have 17.
Okay, my turn?
Oh yeah, I forgot about that.
It's my last one? Oh, okay.
Oh, where's 12?
Wait, hold on. 7. That costs 2. 7. Cost, yeah, still going there.
How do I have one left and you don't and you go before me?
She would do it as No, you have one more guy somewhere. I don't know where your other guy is.
No, she has 4 on the board.
Oh, okay. All right, I think of purple for a second there. I didn't go yet, but alright.
I know, but
yeah,
neither did she.
Okay. Done?
Because I went first. Because I went first.
Okay, but...
Then I skipped her, I must have. Because... Whatever.
Whatever. I don't think we were going to have competing spots.
So. No. Clearly. Alright. One.
Yes, two.
But if I went first, I would have the last. Like, you would still have a guy and I wouldn't.
Yes,
yeah,
but she still
guy.
Had one and I
like,
didn't. So I used my last one.
So I don't know.
Money.
Yeah.
I got it for a reason that I don't need anymore. But.
And starting player.
And
I get to leave the island
three.
First.
1, 2, 3. And 1, 2, 3, 4. Red.
In my math, I should be exactly at 15.
3. Purple. 1. Green. 2. Blue. Okay, 10 money.
If you want to advance to.
You have to, you put your guy there.
Well, if I don't have the money, it's good.
You can't go there if you can't do it, can
no,
you?
You have to spend it to. Otherwise, you'd have to spend it ahead of time, and we haven't been doing that.
Right, yeah. Because I mean,
you could assume. You, could
but
be
you
like,
can't
oh.
put your guy there to screw someone over if you
no.
can't do
it. Specifically says.
True.
Well,
I mean, unless you put it there, unless you
first.
Put it there thinking you're
yeah,
gonna
that,
get
that's what
a
I'm
gold
saying
spot.
Is
but yeah, but the thing is, you can get money over here, so you can't. You don't even pay right away.
That yeah. I mean,
so,
that's how we've been.
Yeah,
doing
I mean, either way, I want to do it.
That's
fine.
Yeah.
This is which is actually why I wanted the money, Now that I think about it, everything's good.
All right.
Invent.
Yep.
Well, rent first. Rent, then okay. Invent.
Rent.
No. Invent. We don't do rent.
Oh, and we don't do rent on the last one.
Oh, you don't do rent on the last one?
Nope.
Oh, yeah.
So it's actually not worth it at all to get.
Well, no, it's points and it's like one or two cheaper. Yeah.
No, it's not. If you don't pay rent on
the
last
one. No, it's one or two cheaper for them.
What?
Exactly.
Yeah, it was never going to be.
Well, that's
it's
what
the
I just
same.
Said.
Okay.
Okay.
But you get the victory points and it lets you do things down.
Yeah.
Right.
You know, further down here.
Steel, wood, leather.
What do you have?
I'm getting the teeth thing.
Two brain.
Two brain.
Does this come out right away, the next one? Who's a cheater? When we were, like, talking about guys being put down?
Yeah, maybe.
That only one doctor can create each.
Maybe there's only supposed to be four out, and that would be it. Like, you only reveal four, and that's it for the game.
No, it well says
no,
four will be in play at any given time.
My guess is actually probably.
If it says
so,
any given time, then I would say.
I guess, yeah.
If it says any given
time,
that's just my assumption.
Cool, we can look at another card. Your doctor may advance on the exotic pets track without paying
a sword skull cost. Well, that's nice.
Yeah.
You can't even make it. All of my freaking extra
pets. Invent.
Thanks.
Invent.
I can't.
Me either.
Okay. I was going to, but I couldn't get.
So that's it.
I don't have glass.
I couldn't get refined
and
copper.
I don't have leather. So.
So.
Who wants to score first?
I will.
Okay.
Someone has to. Okay, by my calculations.
By my calculations.
I should have stage one, stage two.
Okay. So
stage one, engine.
Okay, check.
Refined and steel, regular steel, raw copper, refined glass.
Okay, unlocked.
10 and 3.
Okay.
I'm just going to take your big guy or somebody.
So that's 10 points for that.
Whatever 10 is, way over there.
And then stage 2, radio, drop. Helmet. Fine steel, raw steel, refined glass, raw copper, raw wood, raw leather, 5, brain, 7, labor.
How many
26.
Points? So 36.
And then 4?
40?
And 4 for my invention.
So 47?
47.
Okay.
And I think that's all that you get points for.
Alright, I'll do mine. 10, 16 from inventions. Should be able to do the stage 2 of my hovercraft. Refined steel, regular steel, copper, 2 wood,
which
glass, and cloth for 18 and minus 3, minus 10. Sorry, what was that?
Did you get rank 2 and rank...
Yes, I got rank 2 and only rank 1 here. So, unfortunately.
Yeah, I was trying to aim for 3.
Whoa.
I'm sorry. No. I was trying to aim for 2 on this one, but then I realized I couldn't get the refined copy.
Okay. Anyway. And then next one, 4 and 7 for my other... for 4 brain power, 7.
We didn't give you your points.
Oh.
10?
18.
18.
I got stage 2.
You were at 16?
Sure, because of the 10, 5, 5, 6. So, yes.
So, plus 18, 20, 34. 6, yes. 34.
Okay. And then this one should only be stage 1 for refined steel, raw steel, glass.
We don't know yet.
And then 4 and 6. 4 brain, 6.
To there.
So, yep. For 14.
For 14, so 48.
And then however much is up there.
Plus 7.
Plus 17.
Plus 17. 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7.
Plus 3.
Did
you do? Yeah, you did this.
I did this first.
Okay. So, this first one, I have just rank 1. So, what are we doing first? Inventions or what?
Whatever
makes sense to you.
Keep it in order.
So, refined steel, regular steel, glass, this thing. And then I'll go down 4. This one, 1, 2, 3, 4, and 10 here. So 4, and then to use this, it was just this guy. And I don't have repeats between.
So,
this.
So 10
points.
10 okay. points. Yep. And then this guy, I was in rank 2. Refined. Four, and then along with my duct tape, I was able to have enough because that was 4, so I have 9, and that's 24
minus 5,
so 34,
29.
Okay, and then inventions. I had 19.
Jeez.
So 10, 19.
Okay, seven. And then 7 and 3.
It's 10.
58.
I'm definitely in last. Oh. So I don't think it's worth it.
Come on.
Okay.
I don't have that many.
but I'm only at stage 1. Like, I couldn't get to stage 2.
You have more points here than I did.
Yeah, but I'm definitely not.
I mean, I'll average out, yeah.
So, engine.
Yeah, you had the same amount of
refined
inventions.
Steel, raw. I haven't had one invention.
No,
so
but so does he.
Raw steel, raw copper, raw glass, raw wood. So that's 3 brain, 9 thingadoos. for 10 points.
10?
Nothing. Water thingies for raw steel, raw wood, raw glass, raw leather, refined cloth, 4 things, and 6 things.
Okay.
So much might be
for 14.
24.
Plus 4 for my thing.
28.
10.
38.
Plus 8.
13.
Just that was pretty important.
13.
Five, six,
she was highest.
Last place. Yes,
by 1 point.
Barely.
Yeah, but last place is still last place.
It makes up for Stone Age.
Where
except
I was
neither
down.
Are
last
you.
Stone
Age. Where you beat me by 1 point.
See, yeah, it averages out.
No. Maybe.
Yeah. People.
So.
Y'all go in here?
Yeah.
Okay. Yeah, and so even if I got rank 2 on the other one, I still would have been behind you. So this stuff is pretty useful, cause especially once you clear here, this stuff you can use as the henchman. Mm-hmm. So that's even, yeah, that's pretty helpful.
I just don't know. Yeah, the problem is you guys can get.
Not everyone can do that because there's only one space.
Oh, that's true. Yeah,
so right. That was my first turn, and I just kept at it. So.
Mark one. He built a.
I built a hovercraft escape. With a, and my doom weapon was a beast gigantifier.
I mean, my doomsday device was even pretty dumb to begin with.
I had a hovercraft escape.
I had a rocket and a insane little gas
to escape.
A car boat's better than a hovercraft.
Pheromonic stupefier as a doomsday device.
Oh, a submarine death ray. I think her goes.
Hers goes well together. Yeah.
Entangle gas isn't too bad either if you leave and help.